Midland was burning, for Robar II was dead, his realm crumbling. His crown now rested on the brow of Robar III, once a champion of Enos, who has sworn to reunite the realm. Destiny seemed to smile on Robar III, and soon he claimed the entire continent as his own. But as he was setting sail to reclaim the southern islands, a shadow fell upon the king and darkened his mind. By the time his troops had landed on the island of Argon and taken Thorniara, the king's mind was no more than a flickering candle in the dark.
The amulet, I must fight. Fight. Fight.
Robar's generals executed his orders to the letter. Lord Hagen led his men to the west of the island, while Lee headed east to lay siege to the royal city of Sitarif.
My king!
I bring king's dire news.
Doing well and I advancing in the Thorniara Gorge. Sitarif's population is
persisting. Shall we serve the valley?
Quiet! I need peace and quiet!
come back! Come back and fight me!
Nice to see you.
Ivy?
Did you have nightmares again?
Yeah, with the king in the cave.
It's because you've been sleeping the whole day.
Did you come here just to wind me up?
No. My father's looking for you.
Cromar? What does he want?
No idea. He's in a foul mood, though. He's waiting for you in the village.
Well, I'd better go and talk to him, then. How about a kiss?
Not now. Hurry! My father doesn't like to wait long.
Hello, Auric.
Oh, Shepard. Gromar's been looking for you.
Do you know why Gromar's looking for me?
No idea. But you better run, Shepard. Gromar's been looking for you for quite some time already. Good day, Shepard.
Thank you. There you are. Got to take care of something else, my boy. Sorry, but I am busy. There you are.
Disturb me.
My husband is somewhere out there.
Sorry, Shepard. I can't let you through.
Why is that?
I have trouble with mole rats on my fields. I won't let anyone cross the bridge until I get rid of those creatures. Else they might bite someone.
You've got mole rats on your fields? But they don't tolerate sun, do they?
The sunlight doesn't particularly do them good, but they're still dangerous.
What is it you're doing behind my back?
Oh, you mean the... I can explain.
Oh, really?
I just want to learn something.
Sure, and my sheep can dance. Stay away from my daughter.
From your daughter? Oh, of course, we want to stay modest until we get married. I want to become a decent man.
You want to marry my daughter?
I love her, and she loves me.
Love. Before you marry Ivy, you'll need to pass 3 trials. It's a tradition in my family.
3 trials? All right. What's the plan, then?
Do you know where you can find Melgan's tomb?
Melgan's tomb? Right behind Nut's farm.
Right. Enter the crypt, take Melgan's dagger from his grave, and bring it to me.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, Harlwin. How are you?
A little concerned about a ship I noticed on the horizon a while ago.
What kind of a ship do you think it is?
A Mertanian warship? I hope not, but it's possible.
Good.
Have you seen the ship out at sea as well?
We'll be ferrying. Shepard is coming with fresh supply. It's high time.
Holwyn's afraid it might be one of Robar the Third's warships.
No warship. The war's on at our game. Far away. Won't reach us, Shepard.
Father want?
Test me.
Test you?
Yes. Have you told him about us?
I'm not that stupid.
Well, someone else must have told him about us then.
What now?
Now I'll recover Melgen's dagger from his grave so we can get married.
You want to marry me?
Don't you?
Sure, It just comes so quickly.
Who would tell your father about us?
Auric, maybe.
You told Auric about us?
No, he saw us and we quarreled about it.
Sorry, Shepard. I can't let you cross the bridge. I've got trouble with mole rats in my fields. Until I get rid of them, people are better off staying in the village.
Dromar wants me to go to Melgan's grave.
Dromar. In that case, I'll let you pass.
Well, I should think so.
Listen, Shepard, I'll tell you what.
What is it?
I'll give you my club if you kill the mole rats on my fields.
Then give it to me. I'll take care of the mole rats.
Greetings.
burning Garwick oil. I bet that was Nat.
Are you back again? Did you slay the mole rats?
Is it possible that Gromar sent you to Melgan's grave too?
What makes you think that?
Someone ignited a jar of Garwick oil in the crypt to drive the mole rats outside. Don't you use the oil to chase away the wild animals from your fields?
What if I do?
Stay away from Ivy Nut, or you'll regret it. The mole rats are dead, and your fields are safe again.
Hey.
I would have expected a thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Have you got the dagger?
Here is Melgen's dagger.
Oh well. The first trial was the easiest anyway.
What's the second one?
You need to show you're able to protect Ivy.
Do you want to fight me?
No. Some smuggler seems to have settled down by the mountain lake. Drive him away from our island and bring me his weapon as a proof.
The gate to the pond is closed. I'll need the key if I'm to take care of this smuggler.
Sure. Here it is. And now go.
Good day, Shepard.